love not me for comely grace. Love not me for comely grace, for my pleasing I will face, nor for any outward part, no, nor for my constant heart, for those may fail, or turn to ill, so thou and I shall sever, keep therefore a true woman's eye, and love me still, but know not why, so hast thou the same reason still to dote upon me ever.